Hi everyone, Missella here. So today we're going to be making chocolate zucchini bread. I've had a few requests from my YouTube account as well as my Instagram profile. So we're going to bake some today and I'll show you how to do it. So I've already combined my dry ingredients. I've got 1 cup of flour, 1/2 cup Dutch processed cocoa powder, 1 teaspoon baking soda, and 1/2 teaspoon salt. So I've got another bowl here. We're going to add 2 slightly beaten eggs, 3/4 cup packed light brown sugar, 1 teaspoon vanilla extract, 1/2 cup of vegetable oil or canola oil. We're going to stir that together, mix it well until all the brown sugar clumps are all gone and the mixture is smooth. Then we're going to combine our wet ingredients with our flour mixture. One and a half cups of packed shredded zucchini. Stir that together until combined. We're going to be adding the 3/4 cup of semi-sweet chocolate chips. Stir it in until combined. We're going to grease our 9x5 baking pan.
Put batter in there.
Smells so good. We're going to bake this in a 350-degree oven for about 50 to 60 minutes, or until the toothpick comes out clean. Our zucchini bread is ready. I baked it for exactly 60 minutes, and I let it cool for about 20 minutes. So I went ahead and loosened up the bread with a butter knife around the edges. We're going to turn it upside down. Perfect. It smells so wonderful. So the first time I baked this, the kids thought it was a chocolate cake or brownie, and they started eating it with vanilla ice cream on the side, and then they told me after I got off work how good the brownie was, so they didn't know it was even a chocolate zucchini bread. So it's very decadent, rich, chocolatey. It's delicious, so I hope that you guys get to try it for yourself. So let's go ahead and cut into it. Moist, rich, look at that. It's still warm and it's steaming, but this is the best time to eat it, right out of the oven. Delicious. I will leave the recipe and the directions below on the description box of this video. So if you have any leftover zucchinis from your garden, give this recipe a try. Thank you so much for joining me today, everyone, and I hope that you have a wonderful day and happy baking!